Universitatis Vir. Oh, hello, everybody. It is your old pal Grover. Yes, with another one of my health minutes. Today I am in the doctor's office having my checkup. Yes, you should have your checkup too if you want to keep body and fur together. And, here comes the doctor now. Hello, doctor.
Hello, Grover.
Hello.
Okay, now we're going to start off with checking your heart.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Oh, see this little thing? The doctor has it. It is a stethoscope. That is what it's called. And it does not hurt at all.
Okay, breathe in.
And he is checking my heart.
Breathe out. good.
He is listening to my heart with that.
Okay, a deep breath again.
And he's just...
Okay. Breathe out. good, Grover.
Thank you. He's just touching me with that. It does not hurt at all. It's a light, light touch on my fur.
Okay, now.
Now the doctor... Oh, I know what you're going to do.
Uh-huh.
Ah,
good, very good. Open your eye. That's good, that's good. Very good. Okay.
You see, he looked into my mouth, but first he put that little kind of like a popsicle stick there just to touch the mouth. It did not hurt at all.
Okay, let me look into your ears,
Gary. Oh, I know what this is. This is checking my ears. This is fun.
Okay, here we go, Grover. Okay, now the other ear. Okay. Okay, thank you, Grover.
You see, this doctor is quite adept, you see, because monsters have little tiny holes for ears, and you can hardly see them because the fur covers them.
Okay,
now this is nice.
I'm going to check your reflexes.
Yes, he's going to take this little tiny hammer and tap my knee.
Here we go. One.
Aha, you see, it's moved.
One more time.
That's what it's supposed to do.
And two.
Ah, see, but he does not hit very hard.
Very good reflexes, Grover.
Yes, thank you very much. I thought so myself. It
now,
does not hurt at all.
Okay, now let me check your tum-tum here.
No.
Sorry.
I always get the laughing when he does that. I'm so ticklish. Yes. Oh, he's checking my tummy now, you see? He's just feeling it all over very softly to see if it is all right.
Okay.
Yeah, and what he will then tell me is, oh, what a healthy little monster I am.
What a healthy little monster you are.
You see, what did I tell you?
Okay, now I'm going to give you your booster shot.
See, now what's going to happen? He's going to give you... Oh, no, please. No, I don't want that, please. No, I don't think I need that. I don't want the booster shot, please.
You just had it.
Oh. Well, in that case, I will take it. Doctor, I felt it just a smidge. Can I say a tiny ow, even though it is over?
Oh, sure, Grover. That will make you feel better. Go ahead.
Ow.